Hey guys, yo, I can't be, dude. I can't just be, but hey, I am. So I am here. Yeah, I'll just open the webcam to see how I'm looking. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is me, dude. This is me. So yeah, I mean, this is the game here. As you can all see, you can see this, right? Yeah. So yeah, I'm playing this. And I just had a banger of a match against this guy in the foot champions. Yeah, you can see these goals too. That was Arnautovic. All of it was like started off with this, and you know, I'm not a guy to show off my highlights, but I really wanted to, you know, just record this match to show myself how I've improved, you know, over the days of playing FIFA a little, you know, getting acclaimed. Yeah, all these are just, you know, fucking L1 R1 through ball, send it to Arnautovic, you know, and just throw a ball with Benacer or Cruz. Yeah, he just bangs the member. He's not joking, he's not at all joking about these shots. They go in all the time. And this Lewandowski goal coming. So this was a beautiful goal. Come on. Nicely beats the offside trap. You know, Lewandowski is a good striker, dude. Yeah. I think I was passing to the guy behind him, but yeah, Lewandowski gets on and yeah, beautiful shit. And Kessié scores. Yeah, this was like, oh dude, this is a sick one, because I like sent him on a run. This is like, I think I need to see this. Oh shit. Yeah, first I sent him on a run. I kept sending people on runs, dude, and they just go on all the time, you know. Just, yeah, this one's like, yeah, you don't shoot the first time, you know. What you do is you give the cross, pass it to another guy, control the ball, and then shoot, you know. That's how this game works. You can't shoot anything first time. That's one thing that I hate about this game. But yeah, it works. Yeah, Lewandowski clean on goal. Yeah, people ain't messing, though. It's just, well, miss kar raha bhai. You know, when you put them on like that, you know, even if it's Rudiger, if this guy had a fucking team. This guy had a fucking team. Let me show you his team. Dude. Like, he was like all about, like, you know. Yeah, it's here, right? Yeah, he had Karim Benzema. I'll not that, you know, this guy can. Yeah, come on, dude. Socrates, Vieira de Oliveira from Brazil, fucking legend, bro. This is obviously. Oh my god. Fede Valverde? These both. Both of these weren't normal, by the way. These were like juiced up cards. I don't know why it's showing the normal version. Yeah, these were like, this is Rule Breaker Zaha and this is fucking, yeah, some Valverde, dude. Kessié, yeah, Kessié is normal. Lucas Robertoni, of course, nobody would play him as is, right? Yeah. Tony Rudiger, Raimeric Laporte, Trent Alexander-Arnold, Dembele, Alaho, Insigne. Insigne is, of course, you know, the new Rule Breaker Zaha. Yeah, he's got a decent team, dude. I managed to pick up the win, boys. Yeah. Yeah, I've already qualified, and this is, I'm playing the qualification now. I think I have two more matches left. Let's see what's up. You know, I did the fucking SBC, the hero SBC recently, and I got first, and dude, so I actually got Brolin way before, you know, and some fucking super 78 plus pack or something. I got Brolin, and yeah, I got Calvin Phillips once in one of those 78 plus packs. Stupid, you know. But yeah, you know, I'm just Cuadrado has been decent, dude. I'm not gonna lie, Cuadrado has been decent. But I bought this guy, and I'm not sure if I want to, like, you know. Should I sell him, bro? I think we'll sell him, bro. Let's try 37, right? Yeah, 37k, yeah. We'll do that. We'll see what's up. I bought Sorloth too, just cause, you know, panic buying people don't need him as well. Yeah, Rome, yeah, 20K, 14, 15, yeah, 14, I think it's a good place to leave him off. Yeah, let's just list him, bro. Because, come on, Arnautovic has been like super, super legendary, bro. Let's just see. Yeah, this guy's first owner, as you can see, first owner Lewandowski. He's played 72 games and scored 55 goals. That is crazy. Crazy amount of goals. Crazy. Robert Lewandowski, though. Yeah, he's my best striker. But look at this guy. He just came in and he's fucking scoring. He's just scoring, dude. He's just going left and right and left and right. Yeah, Brolin hasn't scored much, but he has a good presence in the game. I'm not gonna say he's like the greatest midfielder that I have. That has to be someone else, but yeah, Cruz is like a silent, assassin. So he does stuff when you least expect him to do it. Because let me tell you about it. Shit, bro. Yeah, man, just TV noises and shit, you know. So yeah, I was saying Cruz. Cruz, he's good. He's not bad. He's good. But yeah, he ain't like really amazing. But his passes, like passing with him, giving those over the top throws, breaking the defense, amazing stuff. And of course, Kessié, he's been the guy since the first day, and yeah, not gonna leave him anytime soon. Yeah, Bennacer, really good, really deadly stuff. Bennacer has given me Gosens, amazing guy, amazing card. Bennacer, decent. Gosens has been pretty good. And the Posh, damn, Posh has been amazing. He's been the solidest fucker in the defense for me. And I literally, once I put him in the back line, I packed the Jules Koundé, but I forgot that I had him, dude. He's that good. Eder Militao, he ain't going nowhere, bro. I packed him first turn, as you can see. Damn, dude, everyone's first turn, bro. Everyone's first turn, except for Cuadrado. Everyone's first owner, boy. You see that? Yeah, but pack this boy too. So Korean assassin. Korea. Mother Korea. Okay. Yeah, I got this fucking Rican card. Shit, he giggled. Yeah, pack Puskas, dude. That's the crazy pack, I should say. Roberto Carlos, Nesta. Philip is pretty good. Okay, let's go into a game and see what's up, boys. I don't like to, be around the bush outside. I've been enjoying Lewandowski, but once something that really good comes, yeah, I might consider replacing, him with. Yeah, might consider replacing Lewandowski with the new Radamel Falcao. So. Yo. Oh god, I probably will get defeated in this match. Probably lose like a sore loser. But I'll just show you what I've been learning given my new tricks and tricks. Like FIFA 23 really is the game that you have to get good at and not really have good players to win. And if you have good players, it will give you an edge. But okay, but Haaland, Vinicius is bad. Yeah, that's all I'm saying. Haaland, yeah, this dude's kind of good, He's kind of good. See, with their movement and shit, you can tell, Oh shit! Thank you, Stegen. Damn, dude, this Haaland guy's shots are insane. Haaland's that one guy, dude. Haaland's that. He's just that one guy, dude. Yeah, those balls are pretty good, damn them right. Yo, what the fuck is that, dude? Yo, I'm gonna lose this game. This guy's pretty good. Oh shit. Yeah, boys. Fuck. That Rudiger. That boy Rudiger. The Premier League sauce is pretty good, but kind of like the Serie A and La Liga sauce. Of course, I mean, La Liga is La Liga, but... Ah, that's not the angle approach. Okay, after 3 I'm quitting. Yeah, I'm seriously quitting. Quitting after 3. You heard it here first. Or yeah, I will play to see how much I can fight this Haaland juice. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, boys. Yo! Lewandowski can't be missing those, bro. My fucking Telegram is bullshit. Send it on my Telegram. Shit, damn, dude. Jacques Cancelo doesn't play, boys. He just doesn't play, boys. He just doesn't play. Oh, come on! Come on, Ederson. Oh, come on, dude. Should be winning those, man. You should be winning those. Talking about, come on, man. Come on, Cruz, take that ball, boys! Hey, yo! Fuck! Good tackle, man. Good tackle. Oh, fuck, man. shit. Rudiger does eat balls. That is fact. He released it at the wrong time. Come on, dude. Gotta be wounded, man. Well, I think we can come back, boys. He's not bad. Yeah, he has been taking some crucial chances and shit. But the boy's coming on now, and I think he's gonna go on. Yeah. Fucking pain. Yeah, not. Yeah. I think we need Ronaldo to help break that defense. Oh, fuck off, dude! That's supposed to go. This Ederson making some crazy blocks, dude. Good, bro. How do you score that, though? I'm getting banged in this, bro. I'm getting clapped. I'm getting straight up clappy. It is, but quickly clapped. Come on, dude, why are you losing out to these people, dude? Come on, Posh. In that race. Against Holland. Ok. God damn, bro. Fuck. I'm not gonna quit, dude. Come on. We can't quit. It's just mentally up. My first match. And I'm streaming, I can't quit. Down this point. I will make a change, I guess. I think I'll send you instead of Lewandowski. maybe, let's look at Benacerbi. Benacerbi
Segnato i Bulldogs con il numero 9 Erling Haaland.
I wasn't passing to him, bro. EA, bro. Fucking shit, bro. Shit, dude. Marco Llorente is doing bit. Ah, oh, come on, Ederson. Let the man play the game, bro. What the fuck? It's the Ronaldo game, bro. Diab.
Con il numero 15 Moussa Diaby.
Damn, dude, this dude's just wasting time, bro. He's just wasting time, bro. GG. Hey, you know, some you win, some you lose. That's how the game goes. You know. Relevant spot running. What to do?
I'm surprised that the market
Entendi. E o Gabriel Madrid também queria, né? Não era não, não. Sem dúvida. RB Leipzig, Champions League. Champions League. Lucas Vázquez starting. Rudiger starting. Tem Tchouaméni, Cruz, Camavinga, Rodrigo, Asensio, B. That's a good team. I'd like to see that. Yeah. Really, I am curious about Real Madrid this season. Stock they'll be up to, very interesting, about that. What matches are going on now? Sevilla, Copenhagen, Salzburg, Chelsea. Ignore Marta. I think last Champions qualification game for this competition. Quality. Yep, he has the Arnautovic sauce. Damn, dude. Roberto Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski's game. Strikers are good, bro. I like how they did strikers. I do like these strikers. Cinema ref, no place for these fouls here. Damn, dude, this is very nice and shit. God damn, I'm like, God damn, bro. Then the people that know how to play Danjuma and play him like super good. Damn, Posh should have gotten that ball, bro. You got that Ben Acerca. Boom! Berolin! Fuck off, bro. That should have gone in, bro. That was a perfect pass from Cruz, bro. That was a perfect pass. Like, inch perfect. Okay, my mind's up. Okay. Think about if I'm interested in thinking that or not, bro. What the fuck is going on here? I think here I keep looking like what I'm saying. Yep. That's it, sulla. Yeah, boy! Let's get that third goal and send him to sleep. I'm going to take it. Right, I already have the brand. Seattle. Honestly, the EA is the worst of the events. Rafinha! Let's go, boys! Let's go! Are you kidding me? He's going for... He's going for 6K, man. Shit, I thought he was about to be 30K. I was tired there. And I engine hunter. How many hunters do we have? Thank you. complain about that. He's okay. He's detaining that team for a while. It's all about that are not a good switch. Games just not used to an average. Especially the offense really doesn't need to find the switch. Yeah, you got that Haaland. Haaland and Varane. But yeah. Well, the shadow tank a little. We had him then. Shit, bro. Varane is on the cleanup duty, bro. He's cleaning up those balls. He keeps thinking of it. Yeah, boy! Let's get it! Is that ball rolling for you at the end of the day? Fuck this dude. Boom, bro. Lewandowski. Yeah. That's what I was like. I don't think I can do this. This is bad. This gameplay is shit. Can't enjoy this at all. I can't fucking attack. Can't fucking defend. But hey. Thank you. Boom! Arnie bitch! I can shoot with this puppet. I don't care. Put him on a screwball. He's scoring, boy. He's scoring. Gotta be offside, bro. Gotta be fucking hell. It's a monkey boy. That's working for the huge advantage. Next step is a flip. Shouldn't have gone that far, man. I probably felt that it was like, I can see that I played it. It's these through balls, man, and we're scared, you know what I'm saying? Get the dump, dude, that's what I'm saying, dude. Can't shoot. Come on, you gotta go to Arnold. That's how it is, dude. I had to do it. Más competitivos, temperatura. Okay, bro, people will be probably got a speed pass button. Then we're losing. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's got Carlos. Help. الظفر له تنزيلان. That's a great switch, boys. He's got fucking Puyol. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you, Puyol, bro. Mama, Rafinha. I haven't scored a single header in this game till now, dude. You see this, bro, Lloris? What's he gonna do that? Man, who you got sitting close to, man? Come on. Yeah, dude, fuck that shot up, you know? Fuck that shot up. And yeah, I think I got it there, dude. Nice. Thank you, Nunez Puppy. Fuck your Puyol, dude. The Puyol ain't shit, man. Puyol ain't shit. Fuck your Puyol, seriously, dude. Fuck your Puyol. Seriously, dude. He's not doing shit against these, bro. Yeah, second has to save this. Come on, first time shot? Bullshit. Bullshit, their first time shot. He's third take. Oh my god, dude. Man, nasty shit, bro. Gotta be careful with those, man. Unpause, cover this fucker. Corners, I can't defend them, don't know how to do them. I just press the random buttons, and if they work, if they don't, all shield. Don't fuck your Puyol now. Yeah, he's off the side. He's pretty. He's off. That was good, yeah. Yeah, it's the same shit that I did for him. But yeah, he did it with one pass. Yeah. The ugly boy. First ugly boy to come on. Gonna be Sonaldo, ugly boy in the world. The kid who is too cool to join the party. Okay, bro, thank you for doing that. And, hey, yo, please, dude, don't pass like that, bro. Don't pass like that, bro. Get through those. Get through those passes, bro. This really is like an actual problem. Fuck yeah, go, go, go. Fucking caught up to this man. That was a bad goal. We know that. Giovanni Antonio.
Formazione ospite con il numero 15 Han Min-sung. Comunicazione di servizio, il signor Federico De Cotto è pregato di recarsi con urgenza al posto di polizia situato nelle vicinanze della porta numero 3 dello stadio.
It's yeah, dude. I'm not responsible for my retarded son's behavior. Son is like my, you know, like my son who aims the best. Look, this is problem. Because that was Puyol. I'm telling you, dude, like there's some stuff in this game that just, yes, now look, done. Real Madrid. Bien, Yo, 127. David Rome. Thank you. One thing that shit.
Thank you.
No one blocks it. Ronaldo is in the world. Ronaldo. Rather die. Thank you. Gol, banco gol. É, aí tá de gol, né? Damn, dude, I missed that opportunity, bro. Let's go. Oh my God. Now you see Carlo Mendy running out here. Far, dude. Told you so many times, man. Playing like three chicks, I'm not concentrating. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off, dude. Ora capita. God, dude. He's just trolling, I guess, dude.
Nos informan desde objetos perdidos de que les acaba de llegar un bolso rojo con rombos blancos. Repetimos, un bolso rojo con rombos blancos.
kidding me, bro? You kidding me, bro? This dude is clearly playing like shit. Fernando! بتاعه وكان جاي كده صوت كتير وكتير كتير يعني ممكن ممكن Oh, God damn it. Hey, yo. Roberto Carlos, that's who he packed there. He packed the gas baby, Roberto Carlos. Friendlies are the new FIFA champions, guys. Take one. Has to be, bro. Has to be. Come on, bro. This is awesome. What is going on? I think that's it. I'm capturing people. Sì. Sì.